The capabilities of most weapons are pretty well understood. But when it comes to atomic explosions, the guessing game starts.